second member of Nakka Film. I read in class 6 today. I am going to present a speech on Eid. First of all, I would like to say Assalamu alaikum to all of you, which means is Almighty bless you all. Eid is a religious festival of Muslims. It is celebrated as a mark of ending a month called Ramzan. Eid means happiness. So it is the festival of happiness, joy and mutual brotherhood. People wear new clothes and offer namaz. People wear new clothes and offer namaz and distribute sweets to each other. Rich people also have to